myself Alka Chhari. Basically, I'm from Madhya Pradesh, Jabalpur, and right now living in Noida. I've completed my bachelor degree in electrical and electronics branch. After that, I've prepared for the BSc's examination, but due to my low rank, I didn't got any selection, so I thought to join IT company. After searching for IT company, I come to know about the eVision Technosource. It's an IT requirement outsourcing company. And I've joined the eVision job internship on 16 December 2020. After joining, I come to know about the basic core IT knowledge like networking, window administration, CCNA, cloud computing, cyber security, and ITIL. Under networking, I learned about the basic network like device, media, virtualization, VMware workstation. In window administration, I learned about the various administration tools like event viewer, shared folder, task management, disk cleanup, BitLocker, firewalls. Learn about the Windows server like DHCP server, DNS server, FTP server, WSUS server, and learn about the mailing system of MS Outlook, various troubleshooting of network troubleshooting, hardware troubleshooting, and server and operating troubleshooting with practical knowledge. In CCNA, with theoretical and practical knowledge, we learn about IP addressing, concept of subnet and subnetting, routing knowledge of static and dynamic. Under dynamic routing, we learned about the RIP, EIRGP, OSP, OSPF, ACL, NET, WAN concept, VLAN concept, and frame relay concept, CHAP and PAP authentication concept, switching technology and remote accessing, cabling and wireless concept. In cyber security, learn about the type of security, how hacking perform, Linux command security. In cloud computing, we learned about what is cloud computing, why we use cloud computing, and benefit and module of cloud computing. In ITIL, we learned about the version 3 of ITIL and life cycle of ITIL. I think every practical is equivalent to IT company experience, and main part to gain our knowledge is our mock interview and PPT presentation held in every week weekend covered topic. So I come to know about my mistake and gain confident to give answer in real time interview. Now I'm confident to show my skill in real time interview and will crack the interview in first attempt. Thank you eVision for helping me to develop myself in this sector.